The ultimate goal, if we can get there, would be no tariffs, or if anything, few tariffs on anything. Because it's not just the tariffs the president and the administration's brought up. It's tariffs for years that many of our trading partners have had, or things that act like tariffs.